So guys, let's make a new project. Tap on bottom left corner, select the folder where you have your file. Suppose this one, select the green tick. Now we are inside our main project. To turn any footage into black and white, go to filter, adjust, saturation, reduce the saturation to minus 50. Now contrast, increase it a little bit, then lightness. After that, apply some vignette effect. Lastly, we can apply some grain or film grain effect if we want. That's all. So thank you guys for watching. Have a good day.